The tension could hardly be higher. Can they possibly cope with it? European champions, they've not been on the podium at Worlds. Spartacus from Oksana Domnina and Maxim Shabalin. Strength of mind. Muted applause, but then you'd understand that. But considering all they've been through and the pressure they were under this evening, that it was a considerable performance. A couple who've been constantly disrupted by his reoccurring knee problems, which are still there, still misses a practice a week, had a miss last year's World Championships, withdrew from the Europeans this year, after the compulsions because his knee was still a major problem. It is just fantastic what they've been able to achieve.
It really is, yeah. I do admire them, but I've got to be honest and say that that lack of training, that the impact of that injury is evident in the performance. The polish isn't there. The drama's there, the concept's great, but for me, it wasn't as crisp or as sharp as we've seen them in the past. Fabulous program. Some difficult lifts in there. Look at that, into the cantilever spread position there. And very, very strong. But where it shows is just in the transitions in the program. Super shot of the twizzles there. Beautiful unison in that. And look at the aggression on his face. He's giving it absolutely everything. And he knows he's got to. This competition is going right down to the wire.
So much so, the two Americans and the Canadians, just 0.3 of a mark separating them on the free. And this is going to be in the mix as well. There's nothing to choose.
The scores, please, for Oksana Domina.
Have they done enough? 100.27 is the score to beat, please, if they're going to hold on to first place.
The free dance scores.
And they've done it. 100.85. Desperately close. Four couples within a mark. But they've done it. By the skin of their teeth, they've held on to first place. And they.